stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah, can't nobody
see. Little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Not after eating. Well, you have to wait an hour.
Go swimming, Baba. Go.
But if you go swimming after eating, you might get sick.
Swimming.
I mean, you can go, but you could. You have to wait an hour.
Get it, boy! Get it, boy! Jump up high!
Right there.
Here's your napkin.
Thank you.
Hey! Y'all! One of y'all go get Jolie's passy in the deep end.
I'll do it!
Abby, how are you gonna do it?
Put some goggles on, Abby.
You don't have your
pink
suit on, girl.
Well, I'll do it.
Abby?
If you have
your...
What?
Annie, are you done? Yes, sir. Annie.
Yeah, I'm down done? There. Go get it.
Yes, sir.
And Bob is a friend. Yeah. She's right up there. Did you see? Ashley's hair was like linked to the front. That's what I did. She looks like a surfer.
What you doing?
So they got this like, we did the Kool-Aid on Annie's hair and Abby and George's hair, and it did good. But then they wanted to do like real dye, so we had to like bleach their hair a little bit and then put like a red or purple or whatever. Yeah, well they want me to be, and so I bleached Ashley's hair. The color came out like the purple, but you can still see the blonde.
Where it's
bleached. And then he looks like a surfer dude. So I'm going to take Brantley and Elizabeth on. So we can come down and like wake up for me. so Austin did not know the plan, I guess, because then he goes ahead and gets her down. Right, so the whole way down to puts her in the car. She's like, oh, because he's squirting at her. And she's like, no, I got your clothing. He slams the door, leaves her in, and he's like, I can't. What a job like that. She can stand forward. I said, stop. So I went around, I said, Annie. I was like, Annie, can you get in your car seat, please? And she was still a little fussy. She's like, oh, good. I was like, okay, can you get in your car seat? She got in the car seat by herself. And I buckled her up. And I was like, the air's on, and it'll cool you off in a minute. And Austin was over there, like, about the body slammer. I'm like, just calm down, Austin.
Yeah, the second I laid down at the house, she wakes me up. It's like, we gotta go.
Austin, we laid down for an hour because it didn't leave. But they needed a map.
I was going to take an hour now, about 45 minutes into an hour now. She finally let me go take a little bit of a nap.
So 15 minutes?
Yeah.
Whatever. I think he's delusional, but he was crazy too. Wow.
She don't wake nobody up pleasantly either.
So. Austin, get up. It's time to go.
Yeah, I'm thinking like the house is on fire every time she goes to wake me up.
Oh,
we gotta get to go. And I'm like,
he's cranky, wakes up, ill. He makes Annie crankier. She's already cranky. And I'm like, me and Brantley and Dolly are like,
This is why they close the door.
We're all here.
Well,
we're here. You know, when you get rage, you know that self-respect line? You missed that one. You just went on out the other one.
No, thank you.
That's where you go.
One of my garage is bigger than the house.
So those are the couple of places you hang out?
Yeah, my garage has 30 by 40. This is three bays. Then I got two bays down the shop. Well, I was trying to find down the hill. I think I'm older now. It's tough walking it down that hill now.
That's the idea. We just need to build you a shop, babe. Right there. We built me a shop.
Max's gonna build Abby a little tiny house down there.
Yeah, I've been.
You like that idea, Abs?
I go down there and spend time with Miss Gladys.